Hey there, thanks for joining us. Be sure to watch this entire video as we guarantee it will be worth your time.
Hey, how's it going? It's me, Mario, and I'm excited to give you a full demo of our brand new white label studio app package, okay? Now, this is the first time ever that anyone in general, and especially on JVZoo, is offering you four different battle-tested agency apps for one low price, including resale rights and with a white label dashboard so that you can sell these apps under your name and brand and you can keep all of the profits, okay? All four of them for one low price with white label that is unheard of. So as you can tell, I'm really pumped. So let's get right to the good stuff, right? This is the dashboard right here. And you can obviously customize your profile here on the left-hand side. You can check out the training and support. But the best part is these four apps right here where you can click here on login and then it's going to log you right into the software, right? And there's four different ones. MyVirtualTours, which creates 360 virtual tours. VideozAgency, which creates animated niche videos. VideoMatic, which creates interactive videos where you can add your own call to action. And Easy Banners Pro, which helps you to create graphics and banners that you can sell to local businesses, right? Now, if I click here on login, it's going to take me over to that website, okay? So here I am inside of My Virtual Tours, and I'm gonna show you the most exciting part, white label dashboard, here in just a second. But I also want you to understand that you get access as a user to all four of these apps, okay? So you can use these apps for your own business, okay? And you can use it for clients, but you can also white label them and resell them, right? So for example, if I click here on projects, just to give you a quick example, you can see some of the projects right here. I can check this one out, for example. And now you see that we have a full blown 360 tour right here. I can add a call to action. I can even turn on live chat right here. You can add videos in here. You can add calls to action, a map, whatever it is. You can use this as a user and resell this to your clients, right? So I just want you to understand that this is something that you use as a user for all four of the apps, right? But the most exciting part is if I click here on white label, that brings up the white label dashboard. Now check this out. Here's where I can actually customize the members area so that, for example, instead of My Virtual Tours up here, it would show your logo, right? Now, if you grab the basic package, you're gonna be able to white label the brand name right here. Okay, here, for example, if I say your agency name here, okay, you get to white label that. You also get to white label the logo, so you can upload your own logo right here. And then also, you're gonna be able to set up your own subdomain right here. And if you want to, you can even set up your own custom domain, all right? All these white label features are gonna be available for all four of the apps with your basic package. If you decide to upgrade to one of our advanced white label packages, then you can also customize right here the welcome URL, the bonuses URL, the upgrade URL, training URL, and you can even have your own SMTP, which means your own email server, right? So this is really for people who want to take it to the next level. But just in general, if you just grab the main package, you can customize, like I said, the brand name and the logo and also the domain. So that way everyone is going to see your branding when they log into the software, right? We obviously encourage you though to check out the upgrades as well, because it's going to help you to take it to the next level. So this is the white label dashboard, super easy. You just enter your information right here, customize it, and you are good to go. You save it, and then you can resell this software right here, My Virtual Tours, which is a beautiful, high quality, battle tested software under your name and brand, and you keep all the profits, right? If I give you another example, this right here is VideozAgency. It's our video builder. So for example, I can click here on templates. And then here you can see many of the templates that we have. You can see different categories like restaurant, travel, wedding, real estate, contractor, sport, business. And you can customize these videos. They're all animated. You can customize them for your clients and you can sell it to your clients. But here's the best part. You can click here on white label and the same white label dashboard is going to show up where you can then customize it, upload your own logo and sell this under your name and brand. If I click here on manage users and then I click on create a new user, you can now actually add your clients here as well so that your clients get their own login and they can log in and use the software. And that way you can even charge them a monthly fee and you can build continuity income, right? And remember, if I go back here to the master dashboard, you get access to all four of these as a user. You get white label dashboard for all four of them and you can resell it to clients to all four of them. Now just remember, if you were going to just buy My Virtual Tours by itself with white label rights individually and resell rights, you would pay $397. But today during this launch, and that's why I'm so pumped, you can get all four of them with full access, resell rights and white label dashboard. That is unheard of, and that's why I'm so excited about this, right? Now, also cool fact is the login that you use to log into this master dashboard right here is going to be the same login information that you use to log in to these right here. So it's the same login. And once you're logged in, it's going to remember you, so you don't have to log in all the time. And then we have some upgrades available as well, where we provide you with a sales page and even marketing assets like a brochure and a business card, and also some banner ads that are done for you so that you can have an easy time actually selling these services to clients. That's an upgrade that you can check out inside of the funnel, right? Here on the left-hand side, we have bonuses for you. We have training videos for you. We have a support URL as well, if you get stuck with anything, right? So that pretty much wraps it up. I'm not going to give you a demo right now of each of these apps. That's beyond the scope of this video. On the sales page, feel free to check out the demo video. We have a demo video for each of these. This is a great package for video marketers, for local marketers, for online marketers, for coaches and consultants in any way, and anybody who wants to have their own software agency and their own software as a service, right? So I hope it all makes sense. I mean, I'm super pumped about it. I can't wait to see you inside of the members area, and we really try to create massive, incredible value, giving you four agency apps that are battle tested, that are well supported with white label dashboard and with resale rights as well. I think it's a total no-brainer, and I can't wait to see you inside the members here. Thank you so much for watching. Take action right now. Click on the button on this page, and I can't wait to see you inside.
Hey, how's it going? It's me, Mario, and I want to give you a live demo of My Virtual Tours, where we combine the power of Zoom-like video calls. You can see here, I'm doing a live video call here, while I also do a 360 virtual tour, right? So I can showcase this apartment right here, for example, while I chat with my prospect at the same time. Imagine right now with the pandemic, with COVID-19, how powerful that is, right? If you think about a car dealership, a gym, Airbnb, a realtor, indoor playground, doctors, they can now showcase their properties, their services while doing a video chat like that. Okay, and as you know, Zoom right now is the biggest growing company. Video live chat is a trendy, a service right now that a lot of businesses are using, and so are 360 tours right here. And I just want to give you a live demo and show you how we combine it and how easy it is to use. So let me just show you what I can do, right? You saw the live chat feature. I'm going to click away my camera. I'm going to show you later again how I did this and how easy it is. You know, I can also here select my microphone. I can select my camera right here. I can even do chat. I can chat right here also and type into the box as well. It is really, really incredible, right? So I'm going to click away here just for this example. And this is the live actual virtual tour. So I have, you know, I can click to the next room right here. I can watch a video testimonial right here. Check this out. I can click on video, and your client can then upload here a video testimonial. I can play the video. Hey, how's it going? It's me, Mario, and I want to... Okay, now the video's playing. I can have a comment section right here where it says, furniture info. This place is fully furnished. I can have a contact me hotspot right here. I can click on this, and then if I click this link here, it's going to open up my email. And then if I scroll around here, inside the virtual tour, I can click here on the image, and it says, you know, meet our team. You can customize everything right here. If you have team members, you can upload an image of them right here. Whatever your location is, however you helping clients as an agency, as a local marketer, it's up to you, right? And as you can see, it's fully 360, and I can fully customize it. I'm going to show you in a moment how easy it is to customize it, right? If I want to go to the bedroom, I can click here on this hotspot, and it's going to take me here to the actual bedroom. I can check that out. And that way you can do a full virtual tour of an office, of a gym, of a CrossFit gym, of a doctor's practice. It doesn't even matter which client it is. You can work this, you know, work with this with anything. If I click here back, it's taking me to the living room. If I click here to the full kitchen, I can go to the full kitchen. And then you can see here I have 360, and I have different hotspots as well, right? And we have some amazing features here as well, like background music, where you can upload a floor plan. So let me show you how to do this, okay? If I go to the dashboard right here, this is the dashboard of My Virtual Tours. And here on the left-hand side, you have projects, you have prospects, which stands for lead generation. We have built-in lead generation. We have different integrations that are incredible. I'm going to show them in a moment. We have a team collaboration feature. If you have a team in Atlanta and a team in, let's say, Sydney, you can have your team members cooperate. And then here we also have a white label option for our, in one of our upgrades, for example, right? But I can just click here on project, and then I can click here on a new project, right? So I'm going to create a tour now from scratch with you, okay? Just going to call this Mario demo. I can give it a description, and I just have to upload a 360 image. Now you can record 360 images with an actual 360 camera, or you can just use your smartphone, okay? It doesn't matter if it's an Android or an iPhone. It really doesn't matter. And as you can see, it's going to upload the image real time, and then we can edit it. So here's the image that I just uploaded, okay? It's this living room right here, and it's already 360. And like I said, with your smartphone, you can record you can record images like this, okay? And then here, if I want to add a hotspot, let's say I want to go to a different room right here, for example, okay, I can click here on add hotspot, and then I can click go to, and I could add that hotspot right now here and then tell it to which next room to go, for example, right? That is one example. I can also add other hotspots like a video hotspot and put it here on the TV, for example. And once you have the hotspot right here, you can then customize that hotspot, right? So I can click on this. It's going to open up. I can give it a name, for example, our happy customers, right? And you can also have a description here. And then I can click here and choose media. And this is cool. I actually have, I can upload videos from my computer. I also here have a library. Okay, literally you can, we have hundreds and hundreds of HD videos that you can actually choose from. You can also can add your category right here. I can push enter. Now I have all these beach videos, for example, right? If I want to choose one, I can click here and play and check it out. Okay, but you can also upload your own video, and we're also adding right now a URL where you can, for example, add your YouTube video, right? And then it's going to add a video that I like here, for example, the beach video, okay? And then I can also customize here my hotspot with different icons, for example, right? If I want to do that, I can click here, save on hotspot. And that's how easy it is to create a hotspot right here, okay? Now, we have multiple options available like HTML, audio, background music, right? You can upload an image, you can upload an app, a map, for example, a video hotspot, contact hotspot. You can have a lead generation built in. It's amazing. If you look here on the left-hand side, we have some really cool settings, okay? If you want to upload a new 360 image, you just click here. Now, we can upload a full floor plan, right? If you're a realtor, if you work with Airbnb, you can upload a floor plan. We have lead generation right here. If I activate this right here, I can choose any autoresponder I like. We have MailChimp, SendLane, ActiveCampaign, Sendio, MailView, AWeber, and you can even add your own autoresponder here, or you can just let us know if you want us to add another autoresponder, and then you can collect leads for your prospects, for your customers, right from inside a virtual tour. So you can also sell this as a lead generation service. We have settings right here. We have our live feature. So if you want to activate video live chat, just like Zoom, you can do that right here. I can turn it on right here, for example, and then I can click here on team. You can set up team members right here, collaborations. I can set up background sound. So if you want to add your own music track to a tour to give it a certain feeling, you can do that, or you can choose our songs right here. That is up to you. And then also we have analytics. For example, we have Google Analytics, we have Facebook Pixel, and all these cool features for your virtual tours. And it's super easy. If you want to do a hotspot, you just click here and you can add your hotspots right here in action, and then add them right here and they can show up. And then one cool thing also that I want to show you, you can then install this immediately. You can also just preview it right here on the right hand side. I can save this, or I can share this real time. Now, install is really cool because if I click install, it's a one click to live feature. Now, if I grab this URL right here and I put it into my browser, this is actually now a live virtual tour. And it just took one click, right? You can see here how we can force lead generation as well. I'm going to click this away. And then you can see here different hotspots that I added, right? With just one simple click. Another cool feature that is brand new that we added is that you can also export a virtual tour right now, and you can give it to your client if they want to host it themselves. They can embed it on their website. They can host it on their own server. You know, this is made for agencies, for local marketers, for online marketers that want to do local marketing, right? Super easy to do, super easy to use. That's important. You have all your settings here on the left-hand side. And again, if you want to have a hotspot right here, you can click on preview and you are good to go, right? If I go back here to the main dashboard, you know, again, projects, prospects, integrations. If I click here on integrations, you can see here, Usein, Get Response, AWeber, and we're adding more and more. You can even add your own autoresponder. We have white label options, reseller options, down in the funnel, everything available here for you, including live chat, right? Remember, live chat right now is a really, really hot topic. And one other thing that you want to consider is that virtual tours, they sell between $3,000 and $10,000, okay? One virtual tour, $3,000 to $10,000. Imagine just signing up 4, 5, 6 clients in the next 3 to 4 weeks. There's some real, real revenue opportunity right here, and you have almost no competition because that is such a new and unique and hot trending topic together with the actual live chat, okay? One really nice feature right here is the live chat feature where you can do live video chat with your prospects and you can consult them, you can give them tips, you can overcome the objections, you can close them on the call. It's gonna boost your engagement like crazy, and then you can customize, like I said, all these hotspots here as well. I hope that makes sense. I hope you enjoyed that demo. This works with, you know, car dealerships, doctors, gyms, indoor playground, Airbnb, realtor, restaurants, anyone with a local location. You can even do an e-commerce store 362 as well. Show your warehouse, for example. This is, you know, all these different opportunities where you can use the software, and it's super easy to use. Now, if you take action right now, please, you know, you're gonna get the best deal. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this demo. I can't wait to see you inside the members area. Talk soon. Hello, hello, it's me, Mario, and I'm gonna give you a demo of VideozAgency, which is the first video builder that is 100% fully dedicated to agency and local marketing videos and niches, okay? So the most exciting part, if I click here on templates, you will see that we have over 100 video templates available here for agencies and local marketers and video marketers, but the unique thing is they're all for local businesses, okay? So you can first of all customize them for your prospect and client, but then here's the other unique thing about our video builders. We're giving you different types of videos. Usually you just get one type. We're giving you animated videos. We're giving you real people videos, whiteboard videos, explainer videos. The list goes on and on. And as you can see, we have all kinds of different templates right here. And here on top, the cool thing is that we have them broken down into niches, right? So restaurant right here, travel, wedding, real estate, sport, business, beauty shop, healthcare, professionals, contractors, marketing, home cleaning. And then many of them have many subcategories, right? So if I click here on contractors, you can see here we have roofing, home painter, handyman, kitchen remodeling. I mean, the list just goes on and on and on. And you can see here that we have also under professional different niches available with different types of videos, right? From explainer videos, like I mentioned, and other videos. But here's also another cool thing. Many of these videos have voiceovers already included. So you're not just saving the money on the video, you're also saving money by not having to actually hire a voiceover specialist, right? So let's just check it out how easy it is to edit these videos. So let's say I click here on restaurant and I wanna go with a explainer video. Let's go with this one right here. I can click on it and then I can preview it. So I'm gonna preview it with you really quick just to see the quality.
Searching for the best restaurant in your area? Take a quick moment to consider this. Most people agree. Six important aspects will provide the most satisfying.
So as you can see, this is an explainer type video, right? Now this animation that you see here, you cannot edit this, but we have other templates where you can edit all of that. But here's the cool thing. At the end, there's a call to action that I'm gonna show you right now, and you can fully customize the call to action for your prospect and for your client with their website or with their call to action. Let me show you.
TTU. Visit our website for hours, specials, and directions.
All right, this right here, I can customize, right? In this specific example, we have other videos for you that are animated where you can customize everything, even the slides, the text, everything. But let's say you like this video, I can click here on edit, and then it's gonna take me to the editor, which is super simple. We have the slide here, I can preview the video.
Searching.
I can pause it, or I can go straight to the call to action, right? So it takes me here to the call to action. I can customize this right here. If I wanna customize the phone number and email, it shows up right here, right? If I wanna change the number, I can go here on the upper left and I just put an example number of my client and then I can just save it, right? If you wanna change the font or text size, you can do it right here. I can click here on save. Then I go out of this window and then I'm gonna go to this call to action with the email and I can change this also and say mario@gmail.com. This would be obviously the email of your actual client. I can save this as well. And then I can also go to the logo right here, can upload a logo and fully customize everything here to my liking, right? When I'm done, I can export it. But if you don't wanna use our voiceover, but you wanna use background music that we provide, I can click here on audio and here you can listen to the voiceover.
Searching for the best restaurant.
Or I can click here on swap. And now I have hundreds of background music tracks available for you that you can choose and you can add them to your actual video, or you can disable it and you can upload your own audio track here as well if you want to choose to do that, okay? You can do that as well, can click away and then upload it, and then you just click here on export and it's going to render the video and you're going to be good to go. I'm going to show you example how that looks like, okay? If I go back here to my actual templates, I want to show you a different type of template, right? This was an explainer one. Let me show you a different one where you can change even slides and everything like that. Let's go here with healthcare. And then let's go with the, let's say, the medical equipment. So I can click here, gonna preview it real quick. So as you can see, this is real people in this video, right? So this is a cool video that you can also use a style of video. I can click here on edit. And then here on the left-hand side, you're going to see that I have the slides, right? I can go to each slide and customize the text. And then on the right-hand side where it says layers, I just click on edit. And then I can change the text right here, right? It says qualified medical team. So I'm going to say here, medical equipment in Miami. Okay. And then I can change the font right here. I can change the text size right here, background color or the text color, right? Save this. And then just for fun, I'm going to go to the second slide where it says top medical equipment. I can go here and I'm going to say cutting edge technology. Cool. That is done. Okay. Save it. And the other slides, you know what, just for this example's sake, I am going to leave them the way they are. Best environment for patients. Cool, that works for me. Again, if you want to change the audio, if the audio was too slow or something like that, you just click here on audio and you change the audio right here. Or you can upload your own audio if that is something that you want to do. I'm just going to click here on export. And then what it's going to do, it's going to render it. And then I can go to my videos and then I'm going to see it in action. All right, I'm going to show it in just a moment. Another thing I want to show you here with the templates is that if you want to pick any of them, you just go through, right? Computer repair, electricians, health and safety, beauty salon, any niche that you can think of, we have it. Small business management, video marketing, dentist, real estate, wedding invitation. I mean, the list goes on and on. We also have a white label option here available. It's one of the upgrades. If you love to have your own software company and resell this under your name and brand with your own custom domain, your own logo, you can do that as well. We have tutorials right here. Now, if I click to my videos, I'm going to see the videos that are rendered. Okay, so let's go with the one that we just looked at. I can click here on the video and press play. Now here it says medical equipment Miami with a different soundtrack, cutting edge technology. So as you can see, I customized the slides right here and I'm good to go. And that's about it. That's how easy it is to use VideozAgency. Now remember, everything comes with a commercial license, right? You can use these videos immediately. You can sell them to local businesses. You can sell them on Fiverr. You know, on Fiverr, there's people charging hundreds and hundreds of dollars for explainer videos, for whiteboard videos. There's so many ways for you to make money with this, okay? And there's also a white label option here available that we have on the left-hand side. Like I mentioned, there's tutorials right here, support. There's everything you need right here to sell videos successfully to local businesses or anyone else, any business that you can imagine that needs help, okay? And all you have to do is just click on templates, you pick the template, you customize it for your client, and then you're going to be good to go. Another thing I want to show really quick, if you click on my videos and you click here on this button right here, it's going to allow you to preview the video. So it's going to give you a link. And then here, if you click on share, it's also going to give you a link that you can send to your client. And if your client has an edit, you can just click here on edit. You customize the video, you render it, and then you send it to the client and you take your payment from that client, right? You can obviously also download it, or you can also duplicate it here as well. Another cool option. I hope that all makes sense. I'm pretty excited about this software right here, this video builder specifically for actual agencies, local marketers, video marketers, like I said, and then there's also some video stock right here, audio stock. These are some of the upgrades that are also available, right? So thank you so much for your time. I cannot wait to see you inside the members area. Thank you. Talk soon.
So if you want to get the best possible deal, please check out the link below.